Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Chop Box Studios. You already know the deal. Judging by my face, we got some more Mob Psycho. And it's getting crazy. Let me just say that, bro. We got two more episodes after this already. And that's the end of this season, man. We're flying through this freaking series. I know it's crazy. We're going to get into some new anime, though. So don't worry. If you got any ideas on what I should watch next in terms of anime, make sure you leave a comment below because I need to know what you want to see. In terms of anime that I want to watch, it goes into two different categories. We got long-term anime and we got short-term anime, okay? Long-term anime is things like Bleach, One Piece, things like that that I've never even watched, but I know will take a while. Those are long-term animes. And then short-term animes, I got stuff like Vinland Saga, Baki, things like that. I don't really know. There's a lot of animes out there that I haven't watched, and there's a lot that I have watched. Obviously, if I've watched a lot of shonens, I've watched My Hero, I've watched this, I watched One Punch, I watched Naruto, I used to watch Boruto, but it got slow when I was watching it at the time. I don't know where it's at right now, I gotta catch up myself. But aside from that, there's a lot of animes that I know about and I've watched, but enough of that. Let's get into the episode. I'm ready to jump into it. I'm too hype, I can't hold it in anymore. And if you guys are hyped too, make sure you leave a like, rate, comment, subscribe below right now, and absolutely punch the hell out of that bell notification. Stay notified for more Mob Psycho greatness. And with that said, let's jump into this episode. All right. Dang, wait, he took out all of them? Or they took out all of them? Okay! That's what I'm talking about! Oh, god damn! That's what I wanted to see, though. That flame guy, I wanted him to get stronger. For real, like, what did she do? Or he? Okay, so he did act like it, okay. Okay, I was thinking about that. All right, good, good, good. So he's not a... Yeah. Bro, why you being so against your father, though? It's really fishy. Went berserk. That's another anime I haven't watched. Berserk. Oh, this guy already here again. So this man had to wipe up the people down in the freaking sewer already. No. Ritsu, you gonna lose that one. I don't know, man. Oh, got animation change. Where'd they get fire extinguishers from? Okay. Oh gosh. Music. That man got yeeted. Dude, this guy's too saucy for you. I'm telling you, bro. Cause Ritsu doesn't have enough experience. That's the thing. He has power, but not enough experience. Oh. Oh, okay, but he teleported, you already know. Oh god. Damn! He's doing him dirty right now. Damn, this man running. Man, get out of here. You could wipe this guy. All he got is tech. Ooh! Oh, suplex, baby! Awesome throwaways. Get out of here, bro. They're robbing stores too. You don't want to know, bro. You don't want to do that. They don't know, bro. For real, they don't know, bro. Oh, bro, you don't know. Yes, he is. Grow the vegetables in this sandwich. Ooh, he talking to Yeah, bro, could you fix that, huh? You don't got no power. The countdown, I didn't show, but the countdown sound. I don't know, man. Obviously. I'll do it. Oh, shoot! His freaking look, bro. He don't look happy. Yes. Yes. He got the Super Saiyan walk, baby. Oh, God. Wait, who the hell is this now? Is this the plant guy? What? Get this guy out of here, bro. I'm getting annoyed by his stupid plants. They're just plants, man. Okay, so he can create plants. It's not that he's using them. Okay, I figured, but still, they're plants. We need some fire, bro. So he doesn't like them, they're just tools. Damn. It's no fun. Okay. Oh, damn. He actually threw some. Oh, mega move, bro. This guy came out of nowhere. And the guy over here with the gap, bro. We got. Ooh. Oh, they're surrounding him. So he didn't beat them. Why? This guy really got the gun out. Like, that's gonna do something. Oh! Oh, dang! Teruda coming in! Oh! Yo! Oh, god damn! Okay, things are turning up, baby. This animation is looking crazy right now. Ooh! Ooh! Uh-oh. That man got hit with the sign. Oh, my god! Oh, I like that POV! Damn! Damn! The little kick. For real, he should have used his sword. What was he doing, bro? Ooh, there you go! Oh, that is very disrespectful. I don't know, bro. This thing going crazy right now! This animation, baby! This is what I was waiting for, baby. Let's go. Turn up, mob! Go Super Saiyan! Wait, what the heck? Oh, that's the guy! Yeah! Hey! Get that guy out. What's his name? Forgot his name again. Damn, okay! Yeah, they can't handle that. They weren't exorcists. Oh, God. Get out the guy! What's his name? I forgot his name. Why did I forget his name? Is that him in there? It is, yo! Let's go! Woo! Mogami, that's what it is. There's so many M names that start with M that I keep forgetting. Yo, Mogami in here! Yo, that was actually sick, bro. I got goosebumps. That was so sick. Mogami, baby. I love this character, honestly. He's so dope. Damn. Nah, mob, they don't. Let him crush this guy, like, no joke. He's actually irritating. For real. For real, though. For real though. He's speaking facts, I can't lie. With mere kindness. Okay. Oh, did he pass on now? Finally? Damn, so Mogami's gone, but man, that guy, oh, I love that character. He's so dope. Damn, man. What the heck? What? Dang, all he gotta do is snap. Oh, damn. Damn, he ain't even moving, bro. Oh, yeah, the refraction. Ooh! Okay! I don't think that did anything, but hey. Don't get happy yet, bro. Like, come on now. Should know better. Oh, it's this guy, the Umbrella Man. Mary Poppins over here.
See if world domination would actually be realistic.
Yikes. And he has more time. Yep. Yikes, dude.
Damn.
Oh, God. They're trying. The animation go crazy, but still. Damn. Damn. Okay. So if you use like... Oh! He can only sense psychic abilities that come near him, right? Maybe? That was actually crazy, that transit. Yo, he doing him dirty. This guy is too saucy, bro. Nothing really, like this guy's too saucy for y'all, bro. Damn, Teruki's getting bodied. Yikes, bro. Oh, oh, damn. True, like mob. Damn. Oh. Oh, let's go, baby. Oh. Let's go! Body this man, bro! Oh, damn! Get yeeted! Let's go! Hey, Megumu coming in! Punch this boy! Bam! Oh, damn, boy! This thing going crazy, bro! Oh my god, I love what's going on right now, man. Mind's eye! Wait. Oh. He just sauced up. Wait, his eyes are... He opened his eyes. I thought he couldn't see. What the hell? Oh! Is this what the kid is? Is this... Oh, bro, it's over! It's over! And it's gonna be in the next episode! Oh! I can't. I'm sorry. I'm getting too hype. This is what I'm talking about, baby! It went into cinema mode? Oh, bro. Oh, bro. Reigen? Are you serious, bro? There's no... Nah. Don't turn this guy into a joke, too. Nah. Why is every... This guy's luck, bro. Cap. He said that, yeah, like Ritsu, like, get out of here, bro. Dang, he got that scared. Hmm. Damn, bro. I don't know, man. That's crazy. He's got to go all out on these boys, so like they can't be near him if when that happens. Cause if this man goes into ... it's ogre for these people. That's the episode. Any end credits? End credit. True though. I don't know, bro. There's only two more episodes, bro.
Two more episodes.
I don't know about that teleport guy though. Like, no joke. I don't think he turned over a new leaf, bro. That's cap. Like, this man's gonna probably come back again eventually or something like that. He's either gonna get bodied or he's gonna cause more problems. I would have killed him on the spot or at least detained him somehow, some way. Like, legitimately, that power that he has is pretty OP, and you guys were struggling very hard right there, so I don't really know how that's gonna go in the future, but man, was that animation, the choreography, all that was beautiful, spot on, bro. This show is amazing. I can't even lie, bro. I love this season so far. This is by far way, capital on the way better than freaking season one. Like, no joke, way better than season one. I like that these SCAR members are actually popping off too. Like, they're actually trying their best. And I like that little, like, that combo scene where they were comboing that guy, bro. Like, that was so sick, that choreography and all that. And then obviously we got Sho fighting his dad, which he severely underestimated. So his dad's been stocking up power for the last 20 years. So I guess their ability is to stock up different power, and to do that it takes time, and this guy took 20 years stocking up power, where Sho only took a couple months doing that. So I don't know what's gonna go on with that, but overall things are popping off, things are going crazy. You already know I'm gonna give this episode a 10 out of 10, 100 out of 100, bro. Things are turning up. This is what I like to see, ladies and gentlemen, and I cannot wait to finish off this season. Two more episodes left and we still got some fighting to do, bro. I don't know, man. This animation, all I gotta say is, at least on the last episode, the animation better be crazy. But overall, like I said, 10 out of 10. So if you guys would rate it any differently and you're hyped to see the next two episodes, make sure you leave a like, rate, comment, subscribe right now. Absolutely punch the hell out of that bell notification. Stay notified for more Mob Psycho in the future. And with that said, I will see you guys in the next two episodes. Peace.